Here's Sidney Crosby on the power play. Flipped the puck in the air. Got it in front of the net. Jordan Staal had to settle the bouncing puck down. He's out on this power play with Crosby and Malkin. Ryan Whitney. Gonchar's quick shot. There's a rebound off the end boards. Thrown quickly in front. Gonchar pinches down to keep the puck alive. Jaroslav Spacek couldn't clear it. Back in front. Malkin's shot. Miller got a piece of that and steered it wide. Evgeny Malkin, he's got Staal with him, takes the shot. Miller makes the save, and he'll hang on for a faceoff with 41 seconds left in the penalty.
Jim, I always said that great players find a way to adapt wherever they are. And Sidney Crosby, everyone sees that the ice is full of snow, not much chance to carry it. So what's a quicker way? Well, get it in the air.